Oh, if you attack, you won't lose health when you fall. I lied, apparently. I
No,
swear.
when you land, you hit X and you roll forward.
Oh. I didn't
Or
know
you
that.
sprint and lunge forward or whatever.
Well, I swear, the other
I
day,
skipped.
I swear the other day when I did this that I just did an attack and that didn't do damage right away. Okay, let's do this.
Got it. Ooh, it's so much easier with a shield to do that.
Oh man. Bitch, leave me alone.
No, it needs to hit me with that, damn it. First part is really actually easy with the shield. You to use Azura. Like, come on. Okay, it broke me, but that's fine. No damage. Heal yourself.
Is this bitch gonna use Inferno sometime today? Ow. Oh, sure, I can dodge the five-headed dragon, but not the snake lady. Okay, I kept her as busy as I could. Sorry, there were lots of flame effects where, from my perspective, so I couldn't actually see anything.
Fine.
Everything I saw was fire.
God, this is so easy when you have a shield. That's really easy with a shield. Because the only thing that does any damage is their tail. So all her attacks don't do shit. So I just held R1 until she stopped. And Skippy. Okay, so now I know when I come into that fight again, I'm just gonna pull out a shield. And then of course my sword attacks have water on them.